the relationship between a customer and the company is the same as any other relationship, you know, in the mind of the customer, of course. And the company is like another person. And if that relationship is not striving towards some kind of equality in power, then it's gonna, you know, end, because no relationship based on dominance can be sustained for too long, you know. And this is the reason why most companies fail. You know, when companies start, they're very open, they listen to customers, but very soon they stop listening to customers. They start innovating internally only, which kind of ends up in how can we charge them more money for less value. And this is a form of dominance that customers don't like, and very soon, you know, the company's dead. Companies need to be more open all the time, otherwise the relationship is not healthy.